Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again and time once more for some gems of war. But yeah, slept pretty good today. Laid down around, I think it was 6:30 p.m. somewhere around there, and just woke up around, I think it was, or I should say a few minutes later, I got back up at like 9:30. Oh, what the hell? Look at the time. And then after that, I looked up again. It was like, I think it was 12:25 a.m. So, yeah. And I think I fixed my right side injury. I felt my mattress. And once again, right around the center of it, there's this little divot. There's this little hole that right there in the center. So it's sinking deeper and deeper. So I had to do some fiddling around with the pillows and cushions that I have underneath, like between the mattress and box spring. I had to adjust that to kind of prop up the center a little bit. So that seemed to do the trick. So of course on the downside, it's gonna start affecting my lower back more. It's just because of, you know, sleeping higher and all. It's kind of hard to explain, but yeah. Plus, I think more of the stress is gonna start going on my upper back as well. Again, because the center is gonna be the center of the mattress is gonna be a little higher, so my lower body is gonna sit a little bit higher, and then my upper body is gonna be. You kind of get the idea, but over time, as that mattress and or box spring keeps collapsing, it's gonna kind of even out. But otherwise, not really much else to say. I think today is just gonna be the typical Tuesday. I'm just gonna do some PvP before the reset kicks in. After the reset, doing the usual daily stuff. I think today's faction assault, I believe the colors are red and blue. It's gonna be in the Weirwoods. I think I could use my Takashaka team. Yeah, red and green. No, I think it's red and green, yeah. So, I could probably use my Takashaka team. If I have to buy the weapon in there, it's probably going to take longer than normal. But if I already have the weapon, it should actually go pretty quick. So, but after that, probably jump back into PvP again. So, like I said, it feels like it's going to be a typical Tuesday. And then, just going to start off with Nokmar, Torn Out Roots. It just kind of, I think it's classified as dark ambient. So, it just, first thing that came up, I saw it and I'm like, sounds good. So I guess we'll go with that. Let me type something down real quick.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Alright, I gotta make an adjustment here. There we go. Don't click the taskbar, Joe. Yeah, we'll... I think I could use my Takashaka team in here, but I couldn't use the team I prefer to use. I'd have to have the wand in there, which can actually work against this team a little bit.
Thank you.
just thought of this. Yeah, that's gonna get annoying. I want to say red and yellow. No. Red and blue. Sunspear? Sunspear or Death Knight? Something that either keeps up a firestorm or an ice storm? But at least with Sunspear, there's a little bit of defense to it. My doubts. Oh, have an croissant. That didn't last long. Yeah, I know I had a Harpy Mage in there. Although again, I kinda have my op. Gotta do it. And I need Harpy Mage up. So, we ain't done yet. So, too late. Should've used my weapon. I didn't last long. Yeah, not a prayer. Thank you. Yeah, just 16 health left. Red Dragon, maybe? And we got Flickering. That's not good. Whoa. Let me read that. Okay. Week. So yeah, I'm not even gonna stick around for that. Apparently he's stealthy. I hit the wrong guy. Yeah, we got Flickering. Not. One stinking hit point. Thank you. I just saw another good side to having a sun spear in there. It's a continuous firestorm, so it shuts down the bone storm. Comfortable having a two of our stars dead in there. Oh. Is that just, I think it's just red. Yeah. Wasn't expecting to one-shot all of them. Enough. Well, guess we get to play the waiting game. Just gotta ride it out. Jesus Christ. If anybody injures silence, it has to work 100% and it has to hit the entire team. It's kind of interesting. Yeah, I'll just stick with this. All right, I guess we'll cast it again. Enough. Yeah, that stunk. Someone's frozen. You're welcome. Surprisingly, I won that one. Shielded. Not a single poor match. This time. It's a firestorm, but I'm getting a lot of skulls. Probably gonna lose somebody. Some people could post their names up upside down. It's frozen. I kind of want that 5-match, but okay, it worked. Nope. Still want enough. Wait, what's the boost on it? Ouch. +5. forgot how repetitious this music is. So, on to the next one. I knew it. Yeah, gotta get all the debuffs off. Almost, but not quite. Should have worked. Yeah. Almost, but not quite. So, kind of impotent. That sucked ass. I got no matches out of that. Matches. It's like I'm playing the Queen team all over again. Surprisingly, that one shot him. Thank you. got a shitty board. Still? Yeah, that was weak. Neo shielded. Actually, yeah, you can probably do a light storm with this too. Try this, because I mean, my whole team's yellow. So, yellow and red? Yeah, I gotta turn that down. was something else I was wanting to do. I can't remember what. Yeah, that kind of sucked. Yeah. Not even gonna stick around. It'd be nice if I can get something going. I think that was it. I gotta change dragons. Oh, well, that's gonna work. Yeah, I gotta change dragons. I gotta get a yellow one in there, if that's even possible. Okay, apparently not. Looks like, Ruby's gonna have to stay in. So, which also means, because I can't get a hold of the yellow dragon, it's gonna have to go back to Sunspear. Whoa, change your banner, Joe. Oh, hi, Dale. Gonna be a long one. Or maybe not. Thank you. Found something that works in this kingdom. Or at least some of the time, anyway. We'll do it again. 3 fucking castings in a row. Jesus Christ. Dragons gotta go.
Holy shit.
Get the wand going. Nope. That's not the one you wanted to kill. That's a bad RNG right there. Didn't get deadly out of that one. Okay, broad. Nope. Whoa. Yeah, I gotta turn this down. Holy shit, is that loud. Yeah, I said this earlier. Having Sunspear in here is actually a good thing, because Continual Firestorm cancels out this, which can actually be pretty problematic. Or the waiting game. Another nice thing about this team. Potentially, you could have Wanda Starr's up and running as early as turn one. Or not. Gulp. Okay, really. It's a firestorm, but I'm getting a lot of yellows. Better do it now. Nope. Botched it. Yeah. I wouldn't call it a... Should have killed him. Nope. Got a free turn out of that. Someone's gonna die. Ooh, got lucky. Yeah, that turned to shit quick. Someone's dead.
Holy shit.
Okay. Now I can hardly hear it. All right, I have to check something on my OBS here real quick. There's gonna be a sound effect coming here. It's unintentional. It's just, I gotta make a tweak or two on my OBS. Almost, but not quite. Either way. Gotta play the waiting game. He's dead. One and up. Still? For all the good that's gonna do me, fuck it. Yes! Yeah, probably gonna be my last battle here. I'll start getting ready for, the reset. Cast it again. I'd rather do that. Time for one or two more. We might be bailing. Nothing I can do. Gotta get the frozen off of him. Never mind. Yeah, Red became a Blood Frenzy Kingdom, so. With 50% more stats, that team I was using, not feasible. So, and since I gotta do the I'm probably gonna have to go in the faction assault shop. I am gonna have to restart the game. I'm sure you guys know the drill. There's gonna be a chance at restarting the game can crash my computer. So if you suddenly see me go offline, that's what happened. Oh, let me do this real quick. I didn't crash my computer.
Yay!
I'm gonna have to do this though because it's gonna be a while. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cook me up something to eat while I'm up. Alright, we're off. Chest level 6. So. Oh, damn, I'm not even at 2000. Four more to go. So I'll do this now before I forget yet again. Thank you. I should have copy-pasted my PvP team onto... onto whatchamacallit before. Perfect run. Click. Click. Fuck. Work. But not quite. So, potentially I could lose both of them. Meta surge. Oh, excuse me. Matches. Kicked in.
Bye.
three matches. Double tap. All that, not a single four match. Say, Jesus Christ, I've had PvP battles that went quicker than this.
Thank you.
40% kicked in. Here before I forget. Apparently my sleep wasn't that great. I feel like shit right now. Can't really have this. Especially this early. Go. 50. Somebody who got lucky. Screwed that up. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Got an awesome album going. Oh, I'm in second. Yeah. A bunch of people still have yet to take their turn though, especially the guys down here. I figured it would have been dropped down to like 7th or 8th by now. Speaking of that, lower level, maybe? Actually, yeah, but it might be easier if I just pull up my Gemmalogica. But I know I still have a bunch of kingdoms that aren't even at level 10. Yeah, I still got 3 kingdoms that they're not even at level 10. Wait, that's income. Thank you. They gotta be at least level 10. Let's do this. Yeah, just bog our woods. Yeah. Yeah, I think all mine are just at 15. Faction Assault's gonna be next, which could potentially take a while, like around an hour or so. So, since I'm at a good stopping point, I'm gonna... Probably gonna grab me something to eat while I'm up. I'll be back. Thank you. turn it down a little bit. All in the kitchen. I'm hearing the speaker. It's like, damn. Bass. Having a couple peanut butter sandwiches. Faction Assault. It's gonna be a short one. I already have the weapon, so... Yeah. Well, I used to level up classes in PvP, but can't really do that anymore. Entangle, yeah. Yeah, and usually it comes with a leaf storm, too. This is what I was wanting to use in PvP. Comes with a lightning strike too. I believe it was yellow and red, I want to say. I'm really gonna have to pay attention when it comes to casting this. Because, muscle memory has really got its hooks into me, so I might end up accidentally casting the elemental version and not the umbral version. I might fail to see the obvious and, you know, with all the yellow gems on the board, but still cast the elemental version anyway. Lightning strike really helps. Yeah, worked. Actually, now that I think about it, just that one tier, though. Yeah, because it's like they're putting on. I know one of the other runs, they're putting like the 5 stars towards the tail end of the map, but not like in the early part. So it's like you're having to do these like out of order. They're giving you like the low tier ones first and the big ones last.
stunk. Yeah, and what's normally, what's a complete level 80? That's usually enough to give me full rewards, but again, because the room multipliers are kind of out of order on this, I gotta add, I'm guessing it's gonna be like 90 or 100 when I get full rewards.
Thank you.
Yeah, worked. This one. Nope, still worked. Green to purple. That was a shitty board blow. Oh wait, it's not up. about. Good thing I got Stormcaller. Oh, excuse me. Six. Okay, I guess I didn't miss any. One. Well.
Surge.
sucked ass. Oh, excuse me. We'll do it again. Oh. No, I guess it was enough. So I basically wasted 50 gems, but like I said, the ideal way to do these, hold on. Okay. But the way you're supposed to do these rooms is you want to start with the highest star ones first, and then work your way down. But the way they have these rooms set up, it's like you got to do the low tier ones first and the higher ones later. So I was thinking I wasn't gonna get the full rewards after level 80, but no. Oh, technically no. Wow. Okay. I gotta turn this one down a little bit. Thank you. so we are done with that. Okay, time for some PvP, but I don't see me being on that long. So I'm starting to nod off. I got big time doubts on this. Not lucky. One hell of a run of good luck right now. Kiss him goodbye. Ooh, double. You fucking click.
Holy shit.
Hang on, I gotta fix my soundboard. Seems the boom is off the boom. No matter what. frozen off of him. That didn't help.
I can look at. I forgot to look at this earlier. Jesus Christ! Yeah. Well, it's looking right now. Looks like I won't be getting into the top three anytime soon. Search for Joe.
Thank you.
does that work? Anyway, the clock's running. That wasn't gonna last. Okay, it's not. Okay. Gotta be able to stop all of them. Man, that fluid is annoying. Thank you. Oh, I missed that, I missed that last line of yours. There's a bug on the PvP reward track, okay. Again. Fuck it. If I gotta deal with Stellarex, it's gonna have to give me more than 62 points. frickin' god. Seemed like a cool album at the time. Damn, flute and trumpet are like annoying as hell. Whoops. I could borrow. My surge. Excuse me. Guess what I get to do? That feel now's gonna happen. So thank you, Del. It's gonna become the waiting game. Purps and yellows. This. I don't want to be I don't want to be clucking matches all morning. Get those two out of there. I guess if there is a time for my wand to fuck up, now it'd be a good time. Shielded, Joe. Again. This again.
Ass!
I hope this is enough. Yeah, she's already gonna get at least a four match off. Not much I can do here. Way to start. Can I get a four match out of this? Apparently not. Could I get much of anything else? Yes. those two out of there. Nope, not enough. So guess what I get to do? I made it to fourth. And I doubt Kitar is gonna be doable. Okay. Not a kingdom, so. Oh. I guess we can try a green. Sit and wait this out. Thank you. back to this. It's like six of one, half a dozen of the other. Poor match. I deserve what I get. I guess we'll cast it again. It ain't gonna cut it. Yeah, that sucked. I gotta fuck with that. It's gonna have to give me more than just 53 points. Sure could use a four match. Sure wish there was a four match. I could try the Zolgoth team over here. have to use the wand. Looks like I'm gonna have to. That's right, I'm in the Red Kingdom. Bye. Cool. So, yeah, that's gonna come in handy. That'll cancel out one of her wand thingies. Gorgon Medusa? I think she was last week's number one spot, if I'm guessing, right? Yellow to blue, green to blue. Oh, never mind. Poor match up there. Didn't get my surge. Frozen kicked in somewhere. Hey, Zolgoth. Oh, if I look at least half my team gone. Way to start. Something's gonna go really wrong here, and that's what it was. Didn't get my surge, so... we are on a cold streak. I tell you what, I'll go ahead and call this the last battle here, and it looks like my taskbar just decided to start malfunctioning. Okay, never mind, it's still working. Get my surge. Oh, I'd like to end the session on a good note. Frozen! Are gonna end in about 5 minutes anyway. No, I made it to third. Of course, this can change at a moment's notice. This could change at a moment's notice. Just gonna do some cleaning up and then we'll call it a sesh. Yeah, let me go back to my guild. Alrighty, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just having a heck of a time staying awake right now, so plus still got my usual morning stuff I gotta get taken care of. Stream vid, gotta get that prepped up and exported. Need to get going on my blog post as well. Kinda like it's been going on recently. There was stuff I was wanting to type down yesterday, but never got around to it. I forgot to do it, can't remember which, but yeah. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then I should be on again tomorrow. My ballpark time is between 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. somewhere around there. But it can be early at times too. So, and the times are U.S. Central. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.